Naltuk?
Who are you? How did you find me?
Burgrund told me you'd be out here.
He's persistent. I've told that Osteram 1,000 times. I don't need to buy anything.
And I'm not selling. I just need to find Rhea.
Well, you won't. She's gone where only shamans can tread. She seeks guidance from the voice in the blue light. That is her task. And the task she gave me is to observe the daemon's work. To stop it spreading, if I can. But what can I do about these towers? In only a few weeks, they've sprouted throughout the cut. The daemon's energy pulses from them. Rallies the machines, even repairs them.
Aratok said this daemon was frenzying machines.
Look there. Those with the purple markings. They belong to the daemon. They're stronger, more dangerous.
I've seen something like this before. A corruption. But it wasn't from your daemon.
You have? Well, then you know more than I do. These towers, were they part of your corruption?
Those are new to me too.
Like I said, they empower the daemon's machines. They must be stopped.
Will you tell me where Rhea went?
You ask a lot of questions.
Only when I'm not getting the answers I need.
There's but one voice Rhea wants to hear right now, and it isn't yours. I'm sorry.
All right. You want to stop the spread of the daemon's work? I know how to get started. With my bow and spear.
Outlander, wait. Won't you tell me your name?
Aloy.
Good. If you fall to the daemon's machines, at least I can properly recount your efforts to Rhea.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I won't fall. And when I'm done, you're gonna tell me where she is. Interesting. Maybe I could override it.
Thank you.
warrior.
Now we know how to deal with the machines and the towers. The Daemon's next.
Perhaps Aurea should meet you after all. What she truly seeks is hope. After what I just saw, you could show her that. She's in retreat beyond those mountains, the ice rasps. You'll have to walk the shaman's path to get there. You'll know you've reached the end when you come to a shrine, a great machine covered in blue gleam. Shamans who complete the path take a piece of it as reward. If you make it that far, you should too. You'll have earned it.
You said something about blue gleam at the end of the shaman's path?
A crystal that builds on the bodies of machines in the oldest ice. We Banuk believe it's the stuff of the blue light, frozen as it escapes their shells. You might be more interested that merchants will trade well for it.
Bergrin told me you're Aurea's apprentice.
In her absence, I serve the chieftain and his werak as an advisor, a scout, a speaker for the blue light.
A lot of responsibilities.
I don't know if I can live up to Aurea's example, but I have to try. I owe her that much. She took a chance on me. An aspiring shaman from the edge of the world. No one else would.
Were you with Aurea when they attacked the mountain?
I wish I had been, even with all that happened. I'm no warrior, though, so she bid me wait. When Aurea and the chieftain returned, I saw them argue bitterly. I don't know what about exactly. Then she came to me, gave me my task, and left us.
How do I cross this shaman's path?
Go to the ice rasps. Then follow the markers through the ice caves and the waterfalls, and make the climb to the shrine. But be careful. The path is meant to be an ordeal, the final trial of a young shaman's training.
And I'll find Aurea at the end of it?
No. She goes further up, somewhere inside the mountain. If you see her, would you tell her, I have faith she will hear the voice again.
All right, I guess I'm off to the ice rasps to find this shaman's path. Pretty far up. The shaman's path must be around here somewhere. This must be one of the markers Naltuk told me about. Looks like each marker points to another, giving directions. Guess I'm heading deeper into the cold, creepy ice cave. What's this charm for? To help guide the way with sound? If there's more, maybe my focus can find them. Yep. Focus can pick up the chimes. Should help me find my way. Another marker. Good. Okay, that way then. Chime. Not sure I saw this fork before. Not this way. Then, where? Thank you. done with the cave. So what's next on this path? Where's the way up? Pull the rope to move this thing into position. Okay, the bridge is filling up. Exaggerating. There's definitely something new out here. I don't think it's friendly.